It's Thanksgiving Day in the United States, which means a lot of food and a lot of football. You can treat yourself to turkey, three NFL games, and one big college football game to get you through the day, though there is little time between said games for turkey naps. First up, the Minnesota Vikings will face the Detroit Lions in an NFC North showdown on Fox at 12:30 p.m. Eastern Time. Then, the Los Angeles Chargers will travel to take on the Dallas Cowboys on CBS at 4:30 p.m. Then it's college football as the number 14 Mississippi State Bulldogs host the Ole Miss Rebels at 7:30 p.m. Eastern Time on ESPN. Finally, the primetime NFL game between Washington and the New York Giants will take place at 8:30 p.m. Eastern Time on NBC. All of those games will be available via streaming online, and you can find links to each of those services below. There are some pretty good teams in action, though the best game on the day is definitely the first one. It's a close race in the NFC North, and the Vikings actually look like a good team. The Lions are also on a winning streak, so things should be interesting. Here's all you need to know about Thursday's football action, including live streaming links. All times listed are Eastern. The Vikings are 8-2 and on a six-game winning streak, but their last loss was to the Lions at home. Now they're on the road, while the Lions have won their last three. Detroit will still be a game back if it manages to beat the Vikings, but it'll hold a tie break over its rivals with a win on Thursday. Who would have thought Case Keenum would be the one to provide a spark for the Vikings?